Dad got a special Christmas gift, a card from his daughter. It reminded him of a time when money was tight and he sold his favorite football card to pay bills. Now, after 30 years, his daughter found the same card on Amazon for $200. It's a heartwarming moment as Dad gets back his cherished possession.